What's up, y'all? Aaron Sandy here. Welcome back to another video. I'm doing my unusual video because I heard that there were some new tracks on Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, and I'm like, well, it's a video, so. I'm in luck to have the DLCs. And I'm also in luck to, figure out this capture card thing, so look forward to a little bit more gameplay. A little bit more gameplay with the Switch, maybe, or the 4. Who do we want to go last today?
Let's go
as Junior. Okay, these are the new tracks. There are still a few more to come. But for right now, we have the Golden Dash Cup, Lucky Cat Cup, the Tulip Cup, and the Propeller Cup. So I guess we're starting off with Paris. Let's do this! So the thing about recording with the, with the capture card is only you guys can hear the audio and I can't. Hopefully I can fix that in the future, but right now it doesn't really matter. I'm just playing the game. This map looks huge and amazing. And eventful. There's Waluigi. Who else we got? We got Mario, Princess. It's been a minute since I played Mario Kart, so please don't do it. Hey, get back! I knew it. Alana got to me. Okay. I think that's a checkpoint. Or not a checkpoint, a little secret passageway where those two plants were. I kinda don't want to turn off my traction because I'm already racing. I'm gonna try to do this. Pick this ramp. I didn't hit the ramp. Okay. No!
Yeah.
finish line is right there. That one wasn't that bad. It's just Waluigi was giving me a problem, and Link, maybe even Mario. Yeah, see, Link's giving me a problem. See, that's what I'm talking about, y'all. Bah. And he's cheering about it. What's up, princess? Mom, what's up, mom? Toad Circuit. Huh, this has screaming toads all over it. Thank you, gonna stop giving me problems, bro. Other than that show, I like this map. This is my drifting map. What? I bet that was Mario. They really had me! They really thought they had me though! No! Oh, okay, now maybe. Daisy got the... Somebody else got the bullet. I was gonna say Daisy got the star. But two people got the bullet now. Okay. I'm right on them. Endgame. Endgame. We did that. We gotta watch the Brills though, because those drifts was on point, literally. I ended up skipping it on accident, so we're moving on to Choco Mountain, same thing. He's still in top lead, Link is giving me a problem, and now Mario might be giving me a problem. Probably because he owes child support. Yeah, Mario, you old child support. Oh, that was close. I don't know if those bats can hurt me, but I don't want to take the risk, so we're gonna get that ramp real quick. I feel like that's gonna be a problem later. What Did I Say? Y'all know where it is. Oh. Oh, my brother's behind me? Oh, no, he was. Alright, we're leaving the last course with Coconut Maw. Honestly, I'm probably going to turn this into a four-part, because, it's more content, so. And mean between time, while you guys are waiting on my Resident Evil series, why not upload this? Oh, that's a slowdown. Another blue shell? Jeez, guys, why do you hate me? It's like the second one this time. He's still going. He's still riding on him. Still stunting on him. Look at those dreads. Crazy, oh no. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave it off here so the video doesn't stretch out to be a whole hour or 30 minutes. I'm gonna turn this into a part series because I do want to finish the new maps. I actually did enjoy the, I forgot the one we just played. Hold on, let me go back. But next time, we'll continue the DLCs, maybe go online. If you guys want to hop on, I'll probably see if I can stream. But other than that, look forward to more content. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, subscribe, and as always, I'll see you in the next video. See ya, Toads!